एवरीवन, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू द बैरनेस हॉल। मैंने सोचा कि बैरनेस हॉल का लेट्स डू अ क्विक विजिट टू इट। लेट मी शो यू दैट व्हाट बैरनेस हॉल्स आर लाइक और क्या क्या चीजें हैं, व्हाट इज द अकोमोडेशन चार्जेस, हाउ पीपल आर लिविंग देयर, शेयर्ड रूम्स कहते हैं, हाउ मेनी पीपल आर लिविंग इन अ सिंगल फ्लैट, सो दैट यू विल हैव अ बिट ऑफ आइडिया अबाउट इट कि कैसा है, क्या क्या चीजें हैं बैरनेस में। एंड अगर हम टोटल अकोमोडेशन की बात करें, सो वी हैव फ्यू अकोमोडेशन ऑन कैंपस। नंबर वन इज लैंचेस्टर, which is cheapest and you can also cook there, Lancaster, Silver, Baroness, then shared houses, couple houses, Stringfellow and Michelle. तो ये अराउंड 7 हमारे पास जो टोटल हाउसेज हैं अकोमोडेशन ऑन कैंपस, विच कैन ईजिली अकोमोडेट समवेयर अराउंड ऑडली स्पीकिंग 1400 पीपल दैट आई कैन थिंक ऑफ। सो दैट तो अभी आई एम गोइंग टू माई फ्रेंड्स प्लेस, वी विल I'll show you his room. Baroness में almost some standard size के rooms हैं. Some rooms are different और थोड़ा सा ऊपर नीचे changes हैं, but almost सबके standard size, shapes and everything हैं. So I'll show you the picture. I'll show you around that what where we are going, that what rooms are like and what the kitchen basically is like. And अब पूरे Baroness में, not पूरे campus में, on campus जो अकोमोडेशन है सिर्फ बैरनेस के पास अकोमोडेशन ऐसा है जिसका किचन बहुत बड़ा है, सो यू गेट वेरी गुड पर्सनल स्पेस वेयर यू कैन हैंग आउट विद योर फ्रेंड्स। सो आई विल शो यू दैट स्पेस आल्सो, यू डोंट हैव दैट स्पेस इन मिशेल, लैंचेस्टर नोप, वेरी स्मॉल किचन, सिल्वर मीडियम किचन आई वुड से, बट बैरनेस हैव अ किंग साइज किचन आई वुड से। सो आई विल शो यू दिस। सो नाउ वी आर वॉकिंग डाउन द स्ट्रीट फ्रॉम दैट वे इज आर रग्बी ग्राउंड एंड वी आर वॉकिंग डाउन द स्ट्रीट। So there are all, total 5 blocks in Baroness, block 1, block 2, block 3, block 4, block 5, obviously, and block 2 and block 3 are these, so the hall behind that is Baroness. So block 2 and block 3 are this way, and abhi at this moment there is some construction going on at this place, so if you want to visit block 5 and block 4, you have to travel all the way through here. Down the road, cross the rugby field and then go there. So it's a bit of a hustle for it. I guess this construction will go on till next two, three more months. So yeah. So that's the road if you want to visit to block 3 and block 2 of Baroness. That's the Baroness hall from outside. And I'll show you ke andar se bhi kaise kaise hai. So stay tuned. At the point I have called my friend, he'll come downstairs. So this is block 3, so we come down from this way, so that's block 2, this is block 3, and you also have this common cycle stand where you can keep your cycles just in case if you want, which is not open yet. I guess I'll ask Vijay to open it. So if you talk about the security in this place, so सिक्योरिटी का कोई इशू नहीं है। वी हैव दीज स्कैन योर कार्ड एंड गो इन साइड डोर्स लाइक एक्सेस कोड विच ओनली अ पर्सन लिविंग इन दिस पर्टिकुलर हाउस गेट्स दैट। सो आपको स्कैन करना पड़ता है, जनरली यू कैन डू इट कम इन हेयर एंड गो देयर लाइक वाइज। दैट्स इट, दिस इज विजय। हाय विजय, थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग अस।
प्लेजर इज ऑल माइन।
ओह यस श्योर, व्हाई नॉट। Anyway,
I live on the first floor, that's all I care about.
Yeah, obviously. So, kaisa lag raha hai Baroness mein? How are you finding it?
It is good.
Expensive?
It's expensive, but.
But okay. Anyhow, you can see. You
they're
can
giving see. Us good things.
Nice, nice.
This is one thing I don't like.
But this is good for your security. So, aise hi sare cards hote hai. We have these access cards, which. We get every person living in a flat gets. So there are total around how many rooms are there?
One,
seven. Two,
seven.
And that is kitchen. Right, great.
This is my room.
If you don't mind, can we peep in?
Yes, of course.
So Baroness ke sare room jo hain on suits hain, right?
Yes.
So this is your room.
Bed is good enough, big enough. There's not much space around the door. It's a congested area.
Mm-hmm. And this is the washroom. Can I open it?
Yes.
Okay, so you have quite spacious washroom too.
I don't feel this is spacious, but anyways, I don't know about other accommodations. It could be compared to that.
But anyhow, I think that it's better than Michelle. So what is the per week or per month rent that you are paying in this accommodation?
I pay 180 per week or 720 per month.
720 per month. Yes. On sab cheezo mein kya kya include hota hai? Everything, I guess.
Everything. There's a kitchen and we got some utensils there.
Mm-hmm.
And that's a radiator.
Ah. So you can control the temperature from here?
Yes. I don't like the automated. This is a more advanced model, which I don't like.
Okay.
Because this has, like, it can only run for 2 hours at the temperature I set. After that, it reverts back to normal. So these are a few safety features that they've given us.
Nice, nice. And this is the view.
Yes.
Can you open both of the doors?
I can, but this is. Oh,
that's the maximum that you can go.
Yes.
Nice. Good. So then no one jumps out of the window.
This is the maximum.
Okay. Good for ventilation anyhow.
Yeah. It's good enough for the weather here.
Nice, nice. Let's see the kitchen. Basically, this lobby scene is same in every Baroness, right?
Yeah, it's identical in every flat.
So this is the flats and that's the kitchen that you get. So this was the kitchen that I was talking about, spacious. You have couches to sit and dining table, common dining table. How many stoves that we have? Two stoves and two ovens, right?
Yeah.
Nice. So it's
and
good.
One microwave.
Oh, we also have fridge here.
This is the fridge.
So these fridge are shared between 5 people?
Currently I'm only sharing it between 4 people, but it's supposed to be shared between 7 people at max.
At max?
Yeah.
How many people?
Two flats are vacant, so we're only sharing it between 4 of us.
So how many flats are in your block or in your flat?
Seven. If I'm not wrong. Yes.
7. That's nice. And view is also good from here. And it doesn't depend that which block we are living in. This is the standard.
Yes. All blocks are made identical.
And what about the cleaning the kitchen? Do you clean the kitchen?
Yeah, there's a weekly maintenance done. Twice in a week, the kitchen is cleaned by people. And our utensils, we're supposed to wash ourselves.
Okay, fine. So they clean the common area.
The common area, tables and
stoves and everything.
The garbage.
I guess so. This is the cleaning charge, service charge. So it gets cleaned, I guess, once in every 5 days.
Yes.
So it's nice. It's good.
It's good enough.
So what would you... Have you been to other halls also?
I have. I've been to other halls. One aspect that I appreciate they have is like a normal key. I don't like this. Because some people like me, every morning I'm jostling for my keys, looking for my wallet and all of that. It's difficult not to forget this inside. So I need a room, key. Yeah. Even if I come to the kitchen, I need to have this on me.
What if you will just anyhow lost it?
If I lose it or if I leave it. If I leave it in my room, I can call Mitchell Hall reception and security people will come to open it. But the people at the security team, they're very rude. So I prefer not to.
Ah, so are they... charging anything if they are coming or opening your room,
no,
something like that?
No, I've had 2 encounters, they didn't charge me anything, but they said maybe next time I will be charged.
So you have been
on
charged.
At all times, sometimes I even forget to take it off while sleeping now.
So this is the only accommodation which have access from ID cards, right? And every other have...
I guess so.
Michelle has Stringfellow,
I'm
not
sure about Lanchester, but Mitchell...
Lanchester also have... The keys, yep.
Yeah, so I think this is the only one.
So that's the only, because this is the newly constructed one, right? And looks new too.
Yeah.
Very big, spacious. And I guess only Baroness have this much common area space in the entire campus.
It's good to hang out.
Yeah.
Like we do.
Any official gossip own bar do you have?
But you pay for your bar, no?
No.
You don't?
Pay for the drinks. But you can sit there. You can have free coffee in there. Just.
And like, yet we hang out here every week.
Because I like to cook. I don't have any other place to go.
Good for me.
Good for me. So this is it, and apart from that, I'll be also going to cover different accommodations. So we have done Michelle, we have done by now Baroness and Stringfellow. So there are four accommodations left. I know some people in all these accommodations. So I'll make a video out of it and upload it soon enough. I thought that I should tell you that the payment process for accommodations are different. Not the payment process, that the time interval that you can pay for your accommodation. So you can either opt for, depending upon that, for what time you are about to stay here or you would like to stay here. So you can pay on the monthly basis, quarterly basis, half yearly basis, or you can make your entire full payment in one go. So it's up to you. You just have to ask the accommodation team to allow you some certain payments, or either you can set it up or you can just register your card for that so that they can deduct, auto deduct the payment from your account. So this, and I also thought to tell you that we also have this playground for people who have children if they want. So these are the couple houses or the home shared houses if you are living in some of these. So we have facilities for students and everyone to share. I mean, for students and for the couples also. If you want to live here, if you have some children. So, yep. There you go. You have some parks and rides and everything.